Hello, it's your boy Wizzy F Jr. back again. For the first time, but again, get it? This is a dreaded album, and I just kind of wanted to slow it down for y'all and, you know, just relax your mind a little bit. So close your eyes and just drift away. Just imagine if you woke up out your bed and suddenly all those thoughts you dreamed about left your head. Imagine those going from the head to the bed. Some of them were good and well, some of them were bad. Imagine you could take the bad and make it great. The whole world would love you and there's no such thing as hate. Imagine me singing, walking down the street. Would you give me some respect even though it's all bleak? Imagine you straight staring at the crowd. People snapping pictures and the whole place is loud. Imagine yourself winning the big game, scoring a winning touchdown before no one knew your name. Wouldn't that be something? Now you're straight kicking it, and that means no more punting. And that means no more negative. You gotta take the positives out of all the things you did. Yes, mama, I know I am your son. I know you don't like me rapping, but at least I'm having fun. And dad, I know the word. Niggas not in your plan, but you know something, dad. This nigga's got a plan. Sing it. Unbelievable, kinda like a cartoon was. I mean, we got Scooby-Doo. And can't forget Scrappy too. Yeah. What about Tom and Jerry? The way they ran their lives kinda reminded me of Barry. Not the one that be taking all them drugs. I mean, the one that be posting in Detroit with the thugs. Imagine if everything I said disappeared. Just go to the bathroom, take a long look in the mirror, and tell me what do you see. Cause I guarantee you ain't seeing nobody fresh as me. Yeah, I know. My words are kinda cocky. My rhymes are from my head into my mind. You cannot see, yeah. Imagine if I was pain. A needle to the flesh or a bullet to the brain is insane. To think it could get any worse till you see a loved one taken away in a hearse. Just imagine if everything in life was free. Imagine if we all could be what we wanna be. Just imagine if we all went rags to riches. Just imagine being no more hoes and no more bitches. That shouldn't be absurd. And don't get offended when I use these big words. And no, I'm not a nerd. My whole life, I was taught to be a man. But this growing up thing, it's like I'm stuck in some sand. And on the last line, imagine if you went to heaven. I'll see you in a minute. I don't say to take a second. Think about that.
Can you imagine?
Some food for thought. I'll let y'all do the dishes. Weezy.